We're making pudding with Jeff, and still to come before the end of the show, James Blunt performs live. He was sounding good, wasn't he,
just a minute ago?
Fantastic. Fantastic. All these guys did. Jeez.
Yeah, that's good.
What a show.
Do you cook?
I cook a little bit. Just a little bit. Eggs, I make the kids there. I got a 4-year-old boy and a 2-year-old boy. I never had kids before, but I've got Charlie, Ocean, he's 4, and River Joey's 2. And every morning, I make eggs for them.
What sort?
Rustic eggs, I think that's what you call it, where you kind of don't whip it up. Uh-huh. You put them in, and he helps me. Charlie helps me. He cracks the eggs, and then we put them in the thing, and then I put cheese on it, and pepper and salt, and then we just got a spatula and drag it around. And I like them soft. Just before he does it, he likes to do it, and I go, okay, let me. And just before, I kind of flip it over a little bit and get them soft, and that's it. That's what I make.
I'd like to see that as a YouTube
video. I would. I'd like to see that a lot. That'd be good.
Right, what are we making?
We're going to make brandy snaps. So brandy snaps are one of my favourite desserts. I don't have the biggest sweet tooth, but I like them. They remind me of my childhood. So when you make the batter for it, so we've got some sugar, we've got some brandy, we've got a little bit of ginger, and then we've got some butter, we've got some ground ginger, we've got some flour. Then we pipe it full of cream, hazelnut chocolate spread, known by many other names, and some vanilla. So, Jeff, come round here, first of all. All you need to do is literally everything that's in there, tip into this pan,
yes,
and
sir,
just give it a little stir. Okay. Doesn't matter what order you put it in.
All that
anything,
butter and
anything
all
on
that...
there. All of
yeah,
that.
All of that
into there.
Okay, so here we go. Here we go. Butter. Ooh. I like butter when it's soft, you know. Yeah. Oh, look at that. It's already going.
I'm just
going
to get it a little bit quicker just so it doesn't...
Okay. And then this.
What's that goes in. So we've got brandy, we've got golden syrup, and we've got sugar.
Oh,
and then all that goes in. And then give that a good old stir around.
Okay.
Now, I've got that in a really hot pan, and when you go home and make this with Charlie, the pan won't be as hot.
I see. I gotcha.
And you can be quite...
Jeff, you mentioned earlier you do fitness in the mornings. What do you do?
I do a kind of short kind of thing. I do some cardio, I do treadmill, and then I do weights. I do kind of the whole body every day is what I do these days. Yeah. You do it?
7 days a week, I box.
You do?
Yeah, yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I never mention it.
Do you
How often do you box? And how do you box? Do you spar? You
yeah.
do?
Yeah.
Really? I'll bet you're yeah. good.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I really like it.
Look at this.
It's good. I like it. It's good.
Really?
Jeff, would you like to fight him?
Hey, you know, no, I wouldn't. You know who I met one time, not to drop names, is Muhammad Ali.
Wow. Keep staring.
Yeah.
Keep staring.
He said, you scared me. I said, what do you mean? His wife said, yeah, he saw the fly. And he said, Jeff Goldblum, he said, someday I may come and knock on your door someday, surprise you. I loved him very much. I loved the champ very much.
That's cool.
Look at this. I'm cooking.
Okay.
I'm now, taking a vacation from my problems.
What happens is, Jeff. So that do. So we said that. Yeah. We said that.
I did very well.
Did really well.
Well, you've
maybe
got
maybe slightly lumpy, maybe slightly burnt. But no, it was perfect. So we said that, and then we end up with this. So this becomes the batter. Then what we do?
Yes, sir.
We drop little balls of that onto there, and we cook them. This is 8 minutes. Okay.
Okay.
And so this, at the moment, as you can see,
yep,
it's just very, very soft.
Yeah. Ooh.
So we're going to let that sit for a minute. While we let that sit, because they end up being like that.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Oh, beautiful.
So
can we let?
We can indeed
have a go.
Absolutely.
We've
got
a keyboard here. You are here promoting.
You want me to play
jazz
piano?
Music?
Yeah, yeah. I'll tinkle while you.
Do you mind doing a bit of jazz for us or whatever you?
I never mind. Let me see. I'll bet you know this song. You know, et cetera, et cetera. Yeah.
Yes.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Okay, is that enough of that? You need me back?
Yeah,
feel free. I'm enjoying this.
Oh.
Thank you.
We're here and at Sunday, a brunch happened, boom, and it's early in the morning and we're eating it too. And we're
oh my God, it's
bravo.
Very good.
Best Sunday ever.
I enjoyed that. I enjoyed that a lot.
Yeah, so what we do, as these get a little bit colder, and you see, very quickly, they get too crispy. So what you need to do is roll them round like that, and they set, they go cold, end up like that.
Yeah, okay? Pretty.
So that to that.
I got it.
Okay. So that's the next thing we're going to do, now we're going to get the filling, which is the exciting bit. You could just put them with cream. This is just our hazelnut and chocolate spread. And, Jeff, all you need to do is just start working that in, just with the back of the spoon,
Jeff,
like that.
Jeff, you seem really happy.
I am happy.
What's the secret?
I have no secret. Well, get a good night's sleep and eat well, and you know.
If there's one piece of advice that's been invaluable to your life, what do you reckon it is?
George Bernard Shaw. You know George Bernard Shaw?
Yep.
He said, "This is the true joy in life: to be used for a purpose considered by yourself as mighty, to be a force of nature." Instead of a feverish, selfish little clod of ailments and grievances, complaining that the world will not devote itself to making you happy, ooh. I am of the opinion that my life belongs to the whole community, and while I live, it's my privilege to do for it whatever I can. I want to be thoroughly used up when I die. I cherish life for its own sake. Life is no brief candle to me. It's a sort of splendid torch that I've got hold of for the moment, and I want to make it burn as brightly as possible before handing it on to future generations. That's what he said.
Oh. Love that. Yeah. Love that.
George Bernard Shaw, yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, so, good, huh?
Yeah, very good.
So we have all of this lovely filling. So now we've got this delicious, nutty, chocolatey flavour that's going in there. We squeeze that down into the bag.
Do you think many people in Hollywood are enjoying their lives? You look like you're really... You and Bill Murray look like the two are really enjoying their lives.
I love Bill Murray. I worked with him a couple of times with the great Wes Anderson, the director Wes Anderson. We did Isle of Dogs together.
Yeah.
And he was in Grand Budapest Hotel and also Life Aquatic with Steve Zissou. Yeah, he enjoys himself.
Do you want to expand on that?
No, he just has a good time. He's a model of humanity and ecstasy.
All right, so what we're going to do, so now we've got this full of...
yeah.
What are you going to do?
Hold one end to work those. Squeeze. That's a real, you know, frosting. Yeah. Oh, boy.
Come on.
Are you okay, I'll hold it.
That's good. Okay. Right, so what we do, we go in one end, yeah. And we squeeze. Oh, my goodness.
All right. What's happening, Simon?
Let's not get too ribbled.
Right. See, what I want to do, I want to use a throwaway kind of plastic one. Because these are kind of too hot, these rubber ones. And then what we do, we squeeze. Mm-hmm. You can hold, this is the greatest kind of sous chef I've ever had. Okay, and we just squeeze those, same again. You want to eat one, feel free.
Well, I will, believe you me.
And then what we do, we just squeeze and pipe.
Yeah.
And what you've got to make sure is that the cream isn't too thin, isn't too heavy. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, you want to come over and have a little taste of these, and you just pipe them until they're completely full. That'll do.
This is isn't this called like a cannoli in little...
It's a similar principle.
Oh, here we go. Like
now you're talking.
Cannoli. Listen to some music.
Well, here, hey, eating this food, and it's awfully good.
Hey, nice. I like that. I like that.
Ladies and gents.
That's all I know.
I like that.
Have a little.